Hi everyone, it is Koto. I got a big package from Arteza. The first thing is a set of gouache paint, which I used already in my blight painting video. The set includes 60 beautiful sheets. I also got a set of stretched canvases. I used one of these to paint my blight painting. The next items are two drawing pads. I really like that the books have bookmarks, however the black cord stained one of the pages, so I recommend to use the bookmark wisely. These are fabric markers. Can't wait to try them on some doll clothes. I wanted to get this set of hubby knives for a while, but it wasn't in stock. Finally, they are back. I am using these for carving blight doors, especially the curved. I already have some blight related videos, but I will show once again how I am using these blades. The next items are another set of drawing pads. I am using these for blight journals. I got another pack of temporary tattoo set. I already made a video about how I am using this, so please watch it if you haven't watched it already. I also received 3 watercolor pads. The sheets are textured, so I was very excited to try this out. This is a set of acrylic paint. Unfortunately, the shipping box was damaged a bit, and the damage is visible on this set as well. But fortunately, the tubes are in good condition, they are not damaged. This is everything I received this time. You can use my coupon code to get 10% discount on Arteza's websites. Oh, and here is Oli, who is playing with my new art supplies. Thank you for watching. See you next time. Bye!